passed away this past year. A really good friend of mine, and a good friend of mine. She was lovers all, both great and small, who dwell in Ireland. I hope you'll pay attention whilst I my pen command. It was my father's anger that drove my love away, but I still have hopes we'll meet again in North America. My love was fair and handsome, to him I gave. It was our notion that we would ever part. It was in my father's garden, as flower it did decay. But I still have hopes to bloom again in North America. I did not want for money, thy fortune ambition. And from my father's castle I stole 500 pounds. It was in the town of Belfast I my passage I did pay, resolved to go and find my love in North America. Now the captain's wife was kind to me, as you might understand, and she kept me in her cabin until we reached dry land. It was in the town of Quebec we landed on the Tay, and I knew not where to find my love in North America. But I being cold and tired and hungry, I went into the inn. And 'twas there I saw my William, the lad I loved within. I gently took him by the hand, and to him I did say, I never thought I'd see your face in North America. Now this couple, they got married, as you might understand, and I hear they live quite happily in a town they call St. John. And the money that she took from home, in gold she paid it down, and she thinks no more on Ireland, nor in a skilled town. Thank you.